All right, doesn't feel like January out there to start your morning. We're in the middle 60s in our eastern county, 66 in Brownwood, 67 in Comanche, 62 in Ballinger. Right now it's 56 in Sweetwater, 48 to start your morning out in Snyder. Winds out of the south, 15 to 20 miles an hour, so it's breezy. It's going to be a windy day throughout West Texas. That's the main threat, should I say, throughout the day today is going to be those winds. Main threat east of here, though, is a significant severe weather event. So passing clouds Friday, breezy westerly winds out of the south now, going to turn southwest and then eventually westerly by the afternoon hours. Storms form east around 2 to 3 p.m. Significant severe threat to the east along the I-35 corridor and into portions of East Texas. Will turn much colder overnight into Saturday morning. Slight chance. Seeing a few flurries possible and a mix of rain and snow north of Interstate 20. Satellite and radar shows the system starting to get its act together. More rain starting to form in East Texas, but the main activity is going to wait till the evening hours. But some severe thunderstorm warnings are already ongoing in parts of northwestern Oklahoma. That's going to continue throughout the day today. It's just going to light up in terms of radar, but we're going to stay mainly dry. We got some clouds moving through West Texas right now, not really showing up, some low-level clouds. We'll have lots of sunshine, though. It's going to be windy, pretty decent day overall in our area, but the threat is around us, and we're going to be feeling those winds. So as you zoom on out to East Texas, you see storms forming by around 2 or 3 p.m., mainly up in the Dallas-Fort Worth area. These storms do have the threat of some tornadoes. Further activity off to the south near Austin and San Antonio by the time we get towards 6 and 7 p.m. this evening. Tornadoes are likely baseball-sized hail is possible as well with these storms. And then this turns into mainly a wind threat as it moves into far eastern Texas, moves away from us, and then we turn much colder. Some rain and snow possible north of Interstate 20 early Saturday morning. I think most of the activity is going to stay in parts of Oklahoma, but you may see some flurry activity in far northern Texas, and this moves away. More sunshine by Saturday afternoon. The threat, though, the main threat is this afternoon and evening. Moderate threat for northeast Texas, southeast Oklahoma, southern Arkansas, and northern Louisiana. So this is where the greatest risk of severe weather will be. Enhanced risk all the way down from Dallas towards San Antonio. So it's going to be a wild weather day. Stay weather aware if you're headed that way. 73 degrees, windy, severe weather to the east today. Your main points this weekend, staying mainly sunny, 58 degrees with that chance of a morning mix north on Saturday. 68 degrees, very comfortable and warmer on Sunday as well. Your 7-day forecast, we're at 72 today, down from 51 in the big country for your Saturday. So it's going to be a much cooler day on Saturday. A little breezy as well. And we stay with those winds through the weekend. Temperatures into the 70s to begin the week, but then we cool it down by the end of the week with our next strong cold front. Always connect with us Facebook and Twitter, text us 325-487-85, and download the Fox West Texas mobile app. More coming up after the break.